He's doing some bass solo, I believe. I'll leave Julie on.